And first thing I see, all I did is tap it with a mallet. Why were we driving on this?
Customer came in saying he has no brake pedal. Can't imagine why. The caliper is practically paper thin.
Venerable 4.0 single overhead cam. Most everything looks good under here except for this. Ooh.
This random truck has been in our parking lot for 2 weeks now. So I gave him a little gift. A rubber kit, rubber chicken in the coil spring. Should sound pretty good rolling down the road. Enjoy.
On today's episode of How F***ed Up Is F***ed Up. That's f***ed up.
We got some cords. And a very, very level tread.
Doesn't sound good at all. Yeah. Off.
Have them grab a bolt for you.
I think those are locked up.
You ever wonder why some people drive like idiots and cut you off? Probably because they got their rear view mirror tilted down with this fan. And that back window is completely blacked out.
Right, deep what this lady said, yeah, she said her brakes don't work. Look at this. Right. Look at the disc. There's no pad. There's no pad. There is no pad.
Yeah, but the slap is when you don't check.
Wheel of Fortune Ford Edition.
Can I get an M?
So a welder's truck came in, I guess for a caliper or something.
There's no caliper on both sides.
No caliper there?
We broke down that same thing on the...
No caliper there. Yes. And there's the brake hoses.
Okay, so that is a bearing that spun on the crank. Yeah.
Here's a fun one you don't see too often. GMC Envoy 5.3 all-wheel drive, and the front diff runs a shaft through the middle of the oil pan. And you gotta pull the shaft out before you can do the oil pan gasket. Beautiful.
Okay, so I've already wiped this down a few times. Pull this out. I know, I'm using my bare hands. Oh, look where that oil line is. Look how much Whoa, look how much more I still have to, whoopsie. There we go, get it on my phone here. So, there's the fill mark. It's supposed to be filled too. Look all the way up here.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Do it again.
He was lost.
You gotta take anything out over there.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh, it's getting everywhere. Oh no. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Wow. There's oil. Hey! Oh God. Oh God.
Drive, the gas won't work if I'm in gear, and right now all the electrical components are like completely off, nothing turns on, and even the battery here is completely drained. Hoping it's just a battery. Thank you.
Again. One more time. Again.
Customer states slight vibration at 5 miles an hour.
Just replaced the output speed sensor, and I still have this issue where you put it into neutral or even into park and it revs up and your speedometer reads and your trip meter reads that you're moving, but in reverse or drive it is just fine.
Yeah, you got a good view of it.
I wonder why she has no brake.